everybody. Big welcome to you all to Manchester, to the Etihad Stadium. And it's Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. With Manchester United a dominant force in the Premier League, and for so many years, the City, winners in 2012, winners in 2014. And they're giving Manchester United a taste of their own medicine, aren't they?
Well, they are. Manchester United have had it all their own way for so many years. And what a feeling inside the City of Manchester these days. Two top teams.
Well, we are at the business end, and this is where the big players, the big teams respond, and certainly we've got the biggest two here. First versus second. Can't wait.
Here's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well. They've led from the front.
I have to say, it's always a nostalgic place the Etihad for me to visit, being a lucky lad with a microphone in my hand when Sergio Aguero won the league title in 2012 with the last kick of the 20th Premier League season. Manchester City's lineup today. Vincent Kompany starts alongside Nicolas Otamendi at the back. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. It's good to see them going with two strikers today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. Alexis Sanchez starts, a midfielder in good form. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. Everything seemingly on the up at Manchester City. Choice of managers, the development of the stadium, very good academy for young players as well. Very bright on their side of Manchester.
Yeah, I think they're doing it the right way, improving that infrastructure. It's been sound management from the top.
Sanchez. Pogba. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
United moving smoothly through midfield.
Spread the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Makes a challenge here. Kevin De Bruyne.
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
Manchester City get a corner.
By David Silva.
Well, that will mean a corner coming up now.
The manager just trying to get his message across down there. They weren't far off taking the lead there. They're playing pretty well.
Here comes the corner.
Great shot, wonderful chance.
Making sure there's no turnover. Cross. Decent opportunity there, but it was easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, I don't know what was wrong there, whether he took his eye off the ball. He certainly didn't connect with it how he should have.
Pogba. Mata. Well, they're real rivals these days, the two sides of Manchester, red and blue.
City have joined the party, haven't they, in recent years in terms of competing for trophies. Competing on a much more level playing field with United these days. Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Little piece of interplay between the two. It's Lingard. Mata, the target in the centre.
Well, that's good defending.
Here's Walker.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Kevin De Bruyne. Chris Smalling. Here's Young. Return pass. Leroy Sané. De Bruyne. Cleared away by the defender. Now Fernandinho. Sterling. Gabriel Jesus. Kyle Walker. And the ball knocked away long. It's Jesse Lingard. Kevin De Bruyne.
That's well worked by City here, and they're going forward with a real hint of menace about them.
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Nemanja Matic. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Ashley Young. Nemanja Matic. Silva. Here's Walker. It's Jesse Lingard. Mata. Here's a chance to attack. Looking for teammates in the middle. That is a terrific header. Unlucky, it's just off target.
They generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't getting there.
Some company, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Sterling. Now Fernandinho,
played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
It's Jesse Lingard. Manchester City have the ball again. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Throw-in coming up. Kyle Walker. Kevin De Bruyne. Fernandinho.
Here's the chance.
That needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it. Pep Guardiola has been talking about buying new strikers, and you can see him down there, just seeing that miss, a chance to go ahead.
Now Fernandinho. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. It's Jesse Lingard.
Getting at the opposition now, Manchester United.
Now Fernandinho. Kyle Walker. Sterling.
Here's Sané.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Now Lingard. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. It's Jesse Lingard.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Good defending. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. What about Alexis Sanchez? I know you're a big fan of his, Alan. What did you think of his first half showing?
He worked hard enough, but just didn't come off for him. But he's got another half to put things right.
comes the corner.
Great save, wonderful chance.
It's Manchester City to start this second half.
Sterling.
Kevin De Bruyne.
It's looking good, this move.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Sterling. On to Gabriel
Walker.
Goodness me, it's hit the post.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
It's De Bruyne.
Neatly intercepted. Pogba. Mata. Antonio Valencia.
Lukaku. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
He's got his fist to it. Can he finish?
Goalkeeper opts to punch. He could cross it now.
And he can take possession in his own half. Kevin De Bruyne. Kyle Walker.
De Bruyne moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. It's a good place to win the ball here.
Vincent Kompany.
Here's Sterling.
Well, here comes the support.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Now Lingard. Lukaku.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Alexis Sanchez.
Now he can cross it. Cleared away by the defender.
Silva.
De Bruyne.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
It's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Fernandinho. Now David Silva gets it back. Read the play well to intercept.
Attacking now. It's Jesse Lingard. It's a good cross.
Goal kick and some movement from the Manchester United bench. There's going to be a substitution now. Silva. Here's Sterling. Here's Laporta.
Sterling.
A timely challenge.
Here's David Silva.
Now with...
Shot up!
He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, power, but accuracy just off.
Manchester United want to make a change now. And Herrera. Here's Martial.
getting at the opposition now, Manchester United.
Cross by Martial.
Oh, that's great, and the wait is over. It's a fine goal. They've worked away at the opposition, and now they've got their reward. Nicely taken, and patience has paid off finally.
Well, take another look at this, Alan Smith. You'd have been proud of this one.
Well, he timed the jump and he timed the header perfectly. A wonderful example of how to head the ball.
Oh, how about this? Listen to the crowd now. He's coming off, having really taken this game by the scruff of the neck.
Well, he's a real favourite with these fans, an even bigger favourite now after that performance.
Marvellous for Manchester United. They are in front. Silva. Attacking well here. Now Anthony Martial. Fernandinho.
And he's still probing with the pass. Penalty.
Wonderful goal, Alan.
Well, the defenders just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Level. Both sides have scored here now. Here's Martial.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Eric Bailly. Chris Smalling for Sanchez. Moving forward with routine for the keeper. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Supporting player alongside. It's with Herrera. Shots on him. Good block. Not a good challenge by the defender. Well, he's got to get rid of the ball quickly here from this ball into the box. Alexander Zinchenko. Now Fernandinho. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Manchester United have won the ball back here. Anthony Martial. Sterling.
Number 17, Kevin
Alexander Zinchenko.
Chance to go at just the keeper to beat.
Proper fans here, Alan. They don't always get praised for what they do at their own expense, of course. And they're really making the atmosphere in the stadium.
And it's wonderful to hear, because in the days of all-seater stadium, there is a case to say that the atmosphere in many grounds has died a little bit, but we're not experiencing that here.
And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes.
3 minutes.
Manchester City piling men forward, trying to win the game.
Gabriel Jesus.
Got to be.
Plenty of power, but not too much direction.
It's been a recurring theme for Pep Guardiola. Too many missed chances, and there's another one. A chance goes begging to put his team ahead.
Now Bailly. Antonio Valencia.
Well, nothing between these two teams after 90 minutes.
Here comes the corner.
Great save, wonderful chance. Can he finish? Goalkeeper opts to punch. Getting at the opposition now, Manchester United.
Crossed by Martial.